that people don't want to be bothered by you. All right? Don't speak to you worth a damn. Have done you the dirtiest. And act like they have a grudge on you. That's sad. Okay. That's that.
I love riding in the back seat of a compact sedan from 2001. The broken heater and wet dog
hair. Whole while you sitting here thinking you got friends and family and everybody's done turned their back on you one way or another. But they haven't turned their back on your money, your funds, your bank accounts, your fucking business.
Stupid dance show. Alan, that is
bad. But they won't talk to you. And there's no help.
Is that on the prep schedule? I just want a normal amount, Alan. And why does sound not have the boom? Gary asked me to hold it. And then what happened? And I lost Gary.
What color should I wear for help?